Recording. There we go. Continue.
Yeah.
Oh, right. We gotta do Seaside Hill. Oma Chow! Whoops. Oh, that was close. Burst fire even. Did not expect that, to be fair. Oh, nice. Nice enough. Nice. We got this. Oh! Wow! What's up, Priggle? How you doing? Oh no! No. Nice! Uh-oh! God. Oh, I'm still alive. That's a new one. Oh shit. Oh. We did it. Yeah. Well done. B? I'm fine with that. Look at how pretty it is. Oh well. You. Oh no. All right. No. No. Wow. What? What the hell? What's up, Reiko? Oh, oh! This is kind of weird. 2D3D going on. Oh yeah, we got this. Right, let's do this as well. Since it was a bit out of position. Whee! Save Billy! Uh oh. Uh oh, that was close. Yay! Huh? Oh. Oh no. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Oh, there was an extra life there. Joy, what's up, Regal? How you doing? What? What the hell? Oh, okay. No. No. How's it going? It's going good. Life is being awesome. Oh, what? Oh man. Good thing we didn't die. Oh yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, we did it. Whee! Save Billy! Nice effects. Damn, that underwater stuff looked good. Yeah, it did. Oh yeah. Thank you, Saint Billy! And the subtle change in movement looked very nice. It did.
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening. And it's not good.
That guy is not amused.
When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
And I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja.
Nin nin. Sonic. That's pseudoscience. I know, right? Okay, Master Splinter. I mean, Kappa. You ain't even mad? That's good. Face off against Sonic Stubble!
Okay.
Oh wow. You're kidding me. What did they pick Rouge to say about grinding Kappa? This place. It's just you, Regal, Kappa. It's just you. I am watching two people before I go watch Pokemon.
Nice, Reiku! And welcome, Reiku and Reiku's friends. How are you doing?
You're on the TV!
Awesome.
And welcome to our epic playthrough of Sonic games.
Isola!
Yeah, you bet, Reiku.
You bet.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Whee!
And yeah, this game is pretty good. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Here we go.
Yay! Air bubbles! For the win. Uh-oh. Indiana Jones moment. Uh-oh. No. Oh boy. Heal.
With the journey becoming the Poke Master, where do you go?
I know, right? Oh. We got squashed. Thankfully, we're still alive.
Yay!
There we did. We won.
Awesome.
Try again? No, thank you. We just gotta beat a few of these. Uh-oh, no! Now I remember. We need to switch to... We need to do Act 2 as well. Modern Sonic. It's time for 3D. The good stuff. We gotta go fast! Whoa. No, Mr. Uh oh. Uh-oh. Let's get up here. No! Oh no. Failed. Here we go. Boy! Cool. We did it! Ooh. There we go. We get more boost bonus from doing that. So we can use the meter more. Oh yeah, this is looking good. Uh-oh, no! That was kinda bad though. Here we go! Gotta go fast! Uh-oh. Is this the wrong way? I have no idea. Or slow way, maybe. A bit confused about that part. Let's go forward instead. Oh no, turtle again? Oh man. I don't wanna do turtle. Do we gotta wait for the turtle maybe? Oh, there we go. No! What? Oh man. I asked... That's not how you do it. Whoops. What? What? It doesn't want me to change? Oh man. So sad. Oh, there! Now it worked! Yay! It worked! Uh-oh. Whoa. Whew, that was close to dying. Uh-oh. He's catching up. Oh. That's not how we should do it. Uh-oh. No. Please. Mercy. Uh-oh. No! So close! Oh, this is so even! No! Oh my god. I'm really trying to going straight here. There we go! Uh-oh! That didn't work out too well. We did it though. Yay! So cute. Villains! We did it. But with a DL bet. Well, we beat it though, and that's what matters. Press Y to have Rouge. That we get. Uh oh. Okay, that's hilarious, actually. Oh, oh, oh. Oh no, I died again. Oh, okay. So we gotta do this. Oh, what? Huh? There we go. Oh well, whatever. Yay! Oh, wow. In 2D, she is really strong though. Uh oh. Sonic. Leave it to me. Sonic. Nice. Oh, wow! Okay, there we go. We got it. A? Well, that's decent. Save a set number of captured animals from capsules and reach... Okay. Let's save animals here. Let's go PETA. Or PETA. Oh man. There we go. Yay, more animals! We almost got them all! This is good. Viva la revolution! Kinda, you know? Oh, yay! Come on here. Little bit more! Oh yeah. We got everybody with... Nice! Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh wow. No. There we go. We did it. There's a Chaos Emerald. Oh man. Hmm. Cream. The only rings are the ones Cream drops for you. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Uh-oh. Interesting. All right, this part. Oh no. There we go. Oh yeah. We did it. Oh no. There we go. Yeah. Uh-oh. skateboard! Interesting. Nice! I do like this remake, so Set Me Free. Yeah, I find it to be okay. I prefer the original version though. Or the violin version. The violin version is pretty good. It's not badly done. It is actually a good remix. Most of the time remixes tend to be bad, but that one is good. Pass through all dash rings in order to... Okay. All dash rings, oh man. This might actually be a hard one. Oh man. Oh wow. There we go. Uh-oh. Nice! Well, I think we're gonna wait a bit with these ones, actually. I wanna do the Chaos, though. I mean... Where is he? Ah, there we go. I mean, Shadow. I like Shadow. He's a cool lad. Oh! So this is the final rush part. I remember this part of Sonic Adventure 2. Oh, okay. This one is different. Uh-oh. Oh man. It's not easy to collect these rings. Oh, okay. Try to get energy cores first this time. Boost to get ahead of him. I'm not entirely sure how the energy core looks like. Okay, it's the purple thing. Uh oh. No. Oh. Oh man, I need more rings. There we go. Oh yeah. No. Oh, poor Shadow. Now we get a Chaos Emerald. Yay. Kind of interest to remove the Sonic Shadow race. Yeah, I actually prefer this race than... This one was a lot better than the actual one in Sonic Adventure 2. I liked it a lot. Okay, now... Did we take the key? I can't remember taking it. The original was meh as fuck. Yeah, it was. There we go. That's the one I wanted. Let's see here. Whoa, we got all of them. That's good. I thought we had all of them. Oh, okay. Oh, right. Yeah, we're lacking one. It's not over here, at least. Oh, it should be over here, actually. There we have it. I don't like that one at all. at the time. Yeah. Oh, boops. YOLO. Oh yeah. Oh man. Oh right, light dash. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh man. The other Sonic has already done this part? Oh. We're so behind. I even did it in the opposite direction. Oh man.
It's a matter of magnitude.
And welcome, Cash. How are you doing today? Well, thank you for the host. Oh shit. Oh man. Uh oh. Pretty good. Oh, we're doing awesome. Sorry to say, I'm having a bit difficulties reading the chat at the moment, but I think you understand. Oh. But how are you liking this game? This game is awesome. This game, I'd say this game is a bit better than Sonic Adventures 2. In the gameplay part, what this game lacks is a bit of the storytelling of the earlier games. It feels a bit more arcade style. Similar to Sonic 4 episode 1 and 2, you know? Oh. Yes, I really agree to it. Yeah, and I never liked the part where you have a hub of zones to do and such. I like it the old Sonic way. That's the best. That is the best way. But I really like the gameplay in this. They succeeded. They truly succeeded. So much better than some other crap they made. Yeah, indeed. There we go. Now we can take that key. I'm not really feeling to do a lot of these challenges at the moment. I really like the shadow fight in this one. That one was awesome. But let's do a boss for now. I'm gonna get all of the Chaos Emeralds in this one, because all of the Chaos Emeralds missions have been incredibly awesome. We're fighting this one. Perfect chaos. I wonder how they will have made this one better than Sonic Adventure. Is this... yeah. They probably felt that they could... Uh-oh. They probably felt that they could make this boss fight better. But I don't know. Oh, wow. The special effects are pretty good though. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh man. Oh. Oh my god. If I also had some boost power. I didn't expect myself to stand there. Oh, okay. Thank you for locking in. Not too sure if I like this fight, to be fair. It doesn't seem to be much better than the first one. It is better though, but still pretty. I'm not sure.
You brought back quite a bit of this world.
You mean, you're doing great Sonics.
Right. I may never get used to that.
Watch out!
That monster sure didn't like that emerald. Those things have come in handy in the past. We've already got a couple, but we need that emerald! Sonic, you should go over there and check it out! I bet you can bring that Chaos Emerald back, just like you brought back our friends!
And I bet you double we're gonna need all 7 emeralds.
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.
That bro fizz. And there we go. It's one more world. Right, let's check one thing first, though. This one! Steel shop. Not like it matters, ever. Which one is this? This is the Sonic Heroes? Aww. What? I jumped! I did jump. You serious? Wow. No, it failed again. I'm losing my touch. Oh, oh man. No, I tried to jump. I think that sometimes it does a charge instead of a jump. Yes. My apologies. Oh man. Bless you, thank you. There it is. There's a gun. Interesting. Nice. D. B? Huh. Weird. Crisis City? So which game does this come from? Crisis City. If you don't know, you can easily Google. Oh man. It's from the Sonic. Oh, okay. So that one is Sonic 2006 game. Nice. So many people said it was bad. I have no idea. I mean, this level seems pretty badass if anybody would ask me. Oh man. Did I? Oh, okay, I died. I didn't even understand that I had died. Execution has to be good too, of course. Oh shit, okay good, I didn't die. Uh-oh. What kind of PC? Yeah, I only play on PC. Uh-oh. Oh yeah. Let's see here. And welcome, Sea Dog. How are you doing? Go. Oh man. Oh no. Game, you trolling me? You're doing good? That's awesome. And welcome to our epic playthrough of Sonic Generations. Oh? Uh-oh. That might have been not a good idea, actually. Zappa has rather a lot of skins these days. Yeah. Precisely. We got this game from a Humble Bundle, the Sonic Bundle. And since then we've been playing through all of the Sonic games. And most of them are incredibly good. Does this mean... No. It's not a 100% completion. It's basically... Complete is also a kind of synonym to finish. So basically we're just... finishing all of our games, or as I would say, call it completed. It's not a 100% though. And welcome Mario, how are you doing? And welcome to our epic playthrough of all of these epic Sonic games.
your help, Sonic, but thank you. By the way, you seem to look less... spiky.
Sonic, yeah, we can slip up. There we go! It's Blaze? Yeah, I have no idea. At the moment I'm a bit burned out on doing those challenge levels since we basically did at least 30 of them yesterday. And since then it's been like, should we really do it? It feels a bit like a drag. But we gotta do all of the Chaos Emeralds though. Especially since all of those has been boss battles and all of them have been pretty good. Is she from Sonic 2000? Maybe. I have no idea. We haven't played that game yet. And it isn't part of my library yet. So we won't be doing that game. Sonic Rush. That's Game Boy Advance, if I remember correctly. Yeah, it should be Game Boy Advance. Here we go. Way. Oh man. Okay, we got this. Nice. Oh, didn't see that one coming. There we go. What? Oh man. There we go. Then Sonic screwed up the continue. Are the consoles difficult on PC? I have no idea. For Sonic Adventures, it was difficult. This one, I'm not entirely sure. The controls feels pretty good. There we go. Oh, what? Okay, let's screw that one then. Whoa! Something weird happened there though. Oh no! That's something I do a lot. When I basically try to jump, but I'm still a bit in midair, so we make a dash, or charge, or whatever you call it, instead of actually doing a jump. Oh yeah. Whoops. Wait. Hey, could be good to have that. Oh yeah, epic views. No. There we go! There we go! Awesome. That was an enjoyable level. That didn't really feel like an S rank, though. Seeing how much we died and such. Alright, did we do Act 1 for this one? Yeah, we did. Rush looks pretty good, to be honest. Nice. Well, we should be able to do this one. That's weird. Let's see if we can do it this way. Oh, okay. I see why. We haven't done Act 1 yet for this one. Here we go. So this is the way they want us to take. Nice! We don't care too much about those red stars.
Stars!
Huh? Oh, what? Oh! Oh man. Oh, so that's what we find there. Oh man. Uh-oh. No!
Oh. You bastard.
Oh man. Kappa. I want that ring though. There we go! Did not expect to jump under. Oh, what? Oh, man. Oh. We failed that jump? Oh, man. Slightly too high. And those guillotine, no, not axes, more like swinging axes, gotta love them. There we go. Yay! Finally! Progress! Oh man. There we go. Indiana Jones moments? Uh oh. No! Oh, bollocks. This ain't good. Good. Now we got the ring. Alright, now I'm happy. Here we go! Oh man. Really? Juggling for the win. Way. Let's go. Awesome. Uh oh. That was close. Hey, I want that. Breed. Yeah, but those are easy ones. Let's say Crisis City. That one is a bit harder than Green Hill, Chemical Plant, and Sky Sanctuary. Since those are some of the most memorable levels. Oh man. I did not think it would be. Uh-oh. That's not the way we were supposed to go. Oh man. It's only because you haven't played them yet, Dabba? Oh, I know. I know. I'm fully aware that I haven't played those games. Have you ever beat a game? Which one? This one? Sonic games are actually pretty hard to deal with when you try to read the chat at the same time. Because Sonic games are always like, look away from the game for a little bit and you're gonna die. But no, I haven't beaten this one. Oh man. So I'm trying to jump from between these. Okay, this. Wait. Let's do it this way instead. And. Let's see. Oh, okay, we're supposed to get to the middle. Okay, almost. There we go. Huh? There we go. But yeah, I only play my unfinished games so far. The games I haven't completed yet. And this is one of them. Uh-oh, please don't die. Okay, good. There we go! That's a B? I'd say that was a D at best. Seeing how much we died in that. Oh, okay, so this is from Sonic Unleashed. Nice. Unleashed. I haven't played that game yet. And probably won't, because that is only a console game, right?
Thanks, Sonic. You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
Not for a croc, or whatever your name is. Victor. Okay, now we should be able to do this one. Oh. That guy looks so much like a Mega Man enemy. Oh man, didn't see that one coming. This one is long in this game. New mechanics. It cannot be longer than... Oh man. Okay, this is a lot easier. Oh.
You dick villains. Enemy.
Easy peasy. Yeah, this looks a bit more like a Mega Man game, actually. Oh, so that's how it works. Uh-oh. It cannot be longer than what's it called again? Than Sonic Adventure or than Sonic Adventures 2, you know, like, is it? I can't remember if it's Rouge or Knuckles that took almost 40 minutes in order to deal with. gotta dislike those. Those search for 3 emeralds and so on. Here we go. You hated that level? Oh, that one too. What was it called again? Okay. Let's see, it was called Security... What was it called? Security something. Security Halls. That's right. Oh no, another one of these. Oh well, let's just try this. Or let's just press a button. There we go. Uh oh. I thought that was solid, a solid wall to... Oh, close. Looks like we need some more spikes. Yep. Yeah. Uh-oh. Hard to jump from that spot. Oh, no. Hey, I actually had some left. Oh my god. There we go. Let's try this way instead. Uh-oh. No. There we go. That FPS drop. I wonder if it's... I got 4. Oh man. No. I didn't like that at all. There we go. A lot easier. Have you fought Shadow yet? Yeah, the Shadow Battle was so much better than the than the one in Sonic Adventure 2. I liked it a lot. I have beaten the first Sonic game, yeah. It was the first game that we beat. Us to go up, so oh man. There we go. Oh man, that sucked. No! Why did it have to jump like that? There we go. Okay, okay, let's just do it this way. There we go. Thank you. Oh, it only goes there, okay. Then it probably isn't important to have. What? Oh man. Huh. Oh man. I hope there isn't a time cap on this one. Because that would suck a bit. No time cap in this game? That's good. I cannot roll anymore. There we go. Now you know why I said this song is long? Well, it doesn't really feel that long if you ask me. I played longer zones, I mean acts, in this game. I said, I've played zones that have been 40 minutes long. But that's only the 3D games though. This one was nice. But yeah, it was a long one for if we... relatively long, we could say. Now we just gotta do the 3D version. Oh, which I think might be more fun. Alright, let's get ready. Uh-oh. Well, let's take this way though. Uh-oh. This is... Yes, over here. Nice. There we go! Uh oh. No! Oh. Going in a straight line with this control is actually a bit harder than one would think. Which is, it is a bit hilarious. Oof! I was a bit afraid there. So fast? Ah, not that fast. Uh-oh. Whoops. Oh, that worked in our favor. Nice. Go. No. Oh. No. Oh, man. There we go. Oh, no. Come on, come on. Oh, almost. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on! Uh-oh. No! There we go! Let's see here. Oh man, that was not the way to go. Come on here, we need another one. Okay. Oh, there it is! Kappa. Oh man. Please don't miss. Good. We got it. Uh-oh. That was fortunate. Oh no. Oh. That was evil. That was evil. Nice. Uh-oh. Let's do it this way. No! Oh, that was close. Here we go. Come on. Probably here. But letting the rings guide us. Oh man. Oh! So that's why they put the rockets over there. Nice. Oh man. Little too close. I know, right? Uh-oh. Oh yeah, there we go. Interesting. Ah, cool. Oh yeah. Looking good. Uh-oh, no. No! Oh, wait. Nice. Oh, right. I forget that we cannot do it that way anymore. I think at least. Ride the lightning! Oh yeah. Oh? Oh, there we go. Phew, phew. Rocket! Phew, 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 phew. Yeah. The rocket is not here. Oh, shit. No. Rip. That was quite a surprise. My first playthrough, about 20 in real life because of that part. Uh-oh. Rocket! Yeah, it's gonna go a bit faster on my end. There we go.
Nice.
Alrighty. At least you're near the end, you bet. You're in the final act. Final main act, by the way. Once you beat the zone, you get Chaos Emerald. Okay. This level took me 30 minutes in game. Came in as my first playthrough, but 20 in real life because of that part. Yeah, I can see how that part can be a bit rough. Now, let's see here.
Dude, there's the emerald!
Random emerald pop out. Pop out. Poor mute Sonic.
I was scared because somebody took me, but now I'm free! I'm a freebie! 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 Whee! Oh, hey!
Charming. Yeah, quite a charming fella, indeed. Alright. It is about time. Oh, to find the next Chaos Emerald. Oh, and yeah, also that part. Yeah, there are quite a few places in this place where it is so easy to die. Especially in Crisis City. Oh man. Rocket! What? Oh, special. That was a bit stupid. I should have seen that. I'm trying to jump sometimes, but it doesn't really want to do it. Oh, okay, I see why they want us to use a rocket here. It's the button, the switch. There we go. There we go. Nice. Rocket! Another rocket? Uh-oh. No! Aw, man. That's so evil. Oh no, no. Oh, ooh, that's a cool trick. Okay, I'm gonna use that. Oh wow. Here we go. No, we're not gonna try that one again. Right. And there we have the key. That was planet. Now... Okay, there we have it. Price the city. Oh yeah. Right, stomps. This is gonna be good. Here we go. Here we go. Stomper. Oh man, I like the violin in this one. So good. Nice one. Oh no. I think the frame drops is actually from memory leaks or something like that. I'm not entirely sure. Actually, there we go. That was the right way. Ooh! Nice. Wait a sec, did I see something up there? No, it was just a balloon. No, I'm standing still! Kappa. Perfect chaos. Oh! I know the Sonic, this one ain't bad if I remember correctly. Huh. And oh! What's up, Vox? How you doing? And welcome! This one ain't bad if I remember. This one is pretty good. Keep an eye. There we go. How are y'all? Doing perfectly awesome. Okay, I guess I should have made another attack there. Whoops. Oh, okay. Oh, we need to jump over those. There we go. Wait a second, it was for another Sonic. Oh. Sorry guys, I'm gonna be a bit slow on responding on the chat at the moment. Lots of focus here, or... Wait, you quit drinking coffee? Caffeine? Nice. Oh man. Smack. You didn't drink coffee to begin with? Energy drinks? Oh, those are even worse. I've never taken a real energy drink, so no idea. Oh wait, I have taken an extreme cola, but that was more because of the soda than it being an energy drink. Good, this means a hit for us. Oh, okay, is that oh man. I was waiting for him to actually make an attack against us, like that. Oh well, that makes it a lot more clear. Okay. Now the only thing we got left is understanding this one, in how to get close. At first I thought it was the boost thing, but... No! Oh, okay. So you gotta use boost in order for that one. Bam.
Boom.
Yay! Ooh.
Meteor smash.
Yeah, that was a bit weird. But I think I know. They made a transition in the input again on that one. I think I know what I should do in that place.
Give up.
Oh man. There we go. Oh, I got hit there because I was watching the chat camera. Oh man. Thank you. go. Oh, what? No! Aww! What a party crasher! I was even in my charge. That was so close. You're doing this attack again? Oh, no way. Oh, that was interesting. So you can do it earlier. Nice.
Give up.
Oops. Dope. How are you only doing this? Oh well. Oh no, not again! Is he bugged or something? He's only making that move. No? I have no idea how to do that part. Seriously. Oh man, I missed those rings completely. Come on. Here we go, finally! Okay, let's see her now. Oh shit. No! What? Oh man. Don't tell me you actually need it. I need more rings! Oh my god. Or maybe not. Oh, I'm not close enough. Oh shit, I'm dead. Yep. Okay. I see now a few of the things that I do not like with this guy. If we actually could get some rings so we can use our ring power. I mean, our boost, I mean. And I could have hit him there, but I was too focused on talking. Oh man.
Give up.
Good. There we go. Not this one. Good. Get dunked. Now we just gotta figure out how to stay accelerated without any boost. That's gonna be the tricky part from now. This one. My only guess here would be to use this and that, but sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, which makes it very confusing or weird. So some of these boss mechanics seems very iffy. Oh, right. There we go. Is it about time? Yep. No. Yes. Here it comes.
Meteor smash.
Oh man. At least it's only one hit, though. But if you do not have any star power, that's, I mean, boost. I keep spouting out random words sometimes like that. Okay, that took some time. A bit far too long. Alright, good. Now we only have... was it Crisis or did we... Okay, so that was the Crisis. Does that mean we get all of it? No. This one. Oh, right, it's here. There we go. Oh, man. Oh, I didn't really bother with that one. But let's see here. We need to get the other key. No, not over there. Oh man. Maybe then this way? There we have it. Good. Oh yeah! It's about time. For the final boss, soon. Very soon. Oh! Oh! Okay, okay. So... Oh, wow. Oh. Yay. Oh yeah. We got this. That's a pretty fancy robot. Egg Dragoon? Oh, oh man.
Time for a change of pace.
That was pretty. Oh my. That one. Oh, camera. Oh.
Time for a change of pace. Time for a change of pace.
Oh man.
Not bad.
There we go.
Time for a change of pace. Not bad. Here goes.
Oh, what? Oh man, I didn't see those. There should be some on the right now. Wee. Yay! Here we go! Mm-hmm.
Oh man. Well played.
Oh.
That was weird. Oh yeah. We got this. I couldn't jump. That was weird.
Oh, I take it that we can actually hurt him there. I guess we're gonna try that out next time. Whoa. Oh man. Okay, I need to be closer when that happens. There we go. That's what we wanted to do. Nice. Oh, we beat him? Awesome. Then for the final boss, I guess. For the supersonic boss.
I can't believe this. I was supposed to beat you this time.
I'm sorry. I didn't get that memo. I beat you every time. No, seriously. We beat this guy every time. It's like it's our job or something.
What's Eggman even doing here? I thought you said he'd been kidnapped by that big weird thing that sent us all to this place. See? He was kidnapped. This is getting stranger all the time.
And now we get the big bad boss that requires all chaos. Maybe not. Interesting. Hey. These gears are broken. If you insert a Chaos Emerald, each gear its power may be able to repair it. Good thing that we collected them. Oh man. There we go. It took a little bit of time to make it accelerate. Twitch chat is dying quite a bit. Looks like Twitch servers are a bit iffy at the moment. Twitch, please. I know, right, Regal? Did you get all the emeralds? Yeah, we got all of the Chaos Emeralds. Looking like you have. I know, right? The emeralds were pretty easy to get since most of the time it was just about defeating bosses, and you guys already know I truly like boss battles. I guess we all like boss battles. And now the Time Lord. Oh.
Okay, whatever you are. If you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now!
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion!
Eggman! But
He had a little help.
Oh.
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent
I'm loving this.
I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation, which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self. And I was happy to help. I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic. Wow, will I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
Not Nashi, I know, right? Slam dunk.
That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom.
Come on, Sonic! Smack him!
Not you! You've got this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
Who are they? They are insignificant.
You've got the power, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
We're with you guys.
You ain't got the power!
I know you can win, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic. You always do.
Scramble some Eggman, supersonic style!
Fusion pop. Oh yeah. That is so helpful. Got that mass pep talk? Yeah. Typical Japanese style. The Time Lord. Sorry, it might be called Time Eater, but no, that's Eggman Time Lord. The rings. What?
Keep dodging, you'll be crushed.
Oh, okay, so that's okay. No, it was just to press A, not Y. Let's see, no, still the same rings. Bollocks. Yeah, rip. We died. We dead.
Sonic! Is something the matter?
Sonic, can you hear me? I work with me to modify these transceivers. Even though we're in different dimensions, you should still be able to hear us. We're gonna help too!
Finish it.
We're gonna win this one together!
Oh man. Be careful. What? That's a fire. No, we gotta do this one. Okay. Oh man. I didn't even get those rings. Sad face. I'm having issues to even move, it's like invisible walls everywhere. There we go. Huh? Oh, we're dead. What? Oh my.
How about
it? Looks like a homing shot. Be careful, Sonic!
How about
Oh shit, I can't move. Okay. Now. Oh man. Didn't think it would be able to chase us there. There we go. Oh man. I wish we could have gotten a bit more rings from that thing. Well, there's rings, but we weren't even close.
It'll take more than that.
Oh.
Looks like time energy is building up.
Oh man. Come on, we need more rings.
Is something the matter?
You won't be able to move if it gets you.
How about this?
That looks like a homing shot, Sonic. Sonic, can you hear me? I worked with
me. Doom, 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 doom,
doom, doom, doom, doom, doom.
Oh, what the hell? Perfect. I can't move to left and right in that occasion, which was kind of weird. It's gonna hit us. So many rings on that side. Okay, let's see. I want more rings of this. And we got nothing, like two rings out of all of those rings. We're gonna die here too. Oh, we got a few rings. That was good. We're probably gonna die here. Mostly because we are a ring star. Oh. And there we die. Try again, yes. Yeah, it's so hard. I couldn't even move away from that thing. There we go. Interesting.
Don't let your guard down.
Is something that
looks like a homing shot? Be careful, Sonic.
Is something that
looks like a homing shot? Be careful, Sonic.
Now we'll...
Looks like a homing shot.
I couldn't even evade that one. I was denied of controls. And we even went past like 40 rings there, and all we got was 2 rings. Now, I can see how kind of like the way that we cannot get any, barely any rings out of everything would make a lot of people salty. Yeah, GG. I think I saw something. Oh my god, come on. Using slow-mo on that part. That's evil. Oh, okay. Okay, I see here. So that's what that button does.
That.
Rip. What? What the heck is going on there? Oh. That's a new attack we've seen from this guy, and now we die. Okay, what kind of move is that? I wish we could have gotten a bit more rings from this. I mean, getting 3 rings is not enough. Rings, please! Still not enough rings. We got lucky there. What else do I do? You switch to 2D Sonic. So you get into two dimensions instead of 3D. Oh man. Oh man, we missed so many rings there. Oh man, couldn't. There we go. We beat the boss! That felt so much RNG, so much RNG. My god. I'm happy that we got a few rings there at least, when we slow down. Eh? That was one horrible boss. Seriously. That was one horrible boss.
time travel.
Actually, the boss itself wasn't a big wasn't the issue. It was the rings. You barely knew when they come by, and when you noticed, it was usually too late, unless you were already in its path.
Bad, Sonic.
Bad? Are you kidding? He was all great.
Oh man.
Oh, my bad. Sorry, wow. Sorry, guys. Jesus.
My apologies.
I don't know. I keep forgetting to ask.
My apologies. Rip ears.
It was great teaming up with you. Hope you learned a few tricks that'll help you out in the future. I mean, the past. You know what I mean.
Was not too bad. Little thud. Okay, good.
Sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
There's our ride!
Hey, Sonic! Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
Okay, Sonic taught himself to do the dash attack. Yep, he did. Good game! Good game! Oh! We can do it like this. I dig. Can we go even faster? No, we can't go even faster. There we go. Oh, oh.
Are you sure you saw a door over here? You were the one who said you saw a door over here. Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking. What time is it? It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here! Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan that you came up with. Don't get too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon. I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that. Do we ever win? That depends on your definition of win. Beating Sonic. Oh, well then no. That doesn't give me much hope. Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.
Teaching degree. Good game. Good game. Oh, we did a monitor style the entire time? Huh, nice.